We've done our homework. This isn't some high security prison. It's an isolated research facility.
Deep in the woods, hidden from public display, lies a place of unthinkable experimentation.
There could be anything down there.
I think it's germ warfare and radioactivity.
I thought you said the cameras weren't working.
Magnetic frequencies, bioelectric emanations, your own personal remote control poltergeist.
Thing is, it runs on electricity.